All right, so I just experimented with Fix Quick ACR Ultra Fast Leak Stop. Check that out. You're never going to believe the results of this stuff. So check this out. There's the steps there. Clean, step one, step two, step three. 20 seconds, 290 PSI. 20 minutes, 725 PSI. That's crazy. So while this little rig cools, I will explain that the product is advertised as sealing up a leak that is 1 mil, up to 1 mil. Now, the smallest drill bit I have is 1/16, so it's a little bit bigger. So I'm actually going above and beyond what the product has spec'd. So let's see how this goes. Once this cools down, I'll drill this hole and we'll go from there. All right, so I moved into the shade a bit here. It's getting kind of hot, so I just moved to the side of the truck. Now I've got the hole drilled and I just took some sand cloth and I just cleaned up that spot a little bit more. So we're gonna apply this and see how this goes here. Okay, so step one is basically a liquid that you brush on. Okay, so we're gonna brush that on to this little hole here. Step two is a powdered accelerant that I would assume accelerates the whole process. And then when that goes on, we brush this over one more time. Then we're gonna wait 20 minutes. We're gonna put the core back in here and then we're gonna pressurize this with nitrogen and we're gonna see if it holds. So I've got step one here. I'm gonna open it up. And we're gonna brush this over that hole, okay. Just like that. Step two is a powder that goes on, kind of looking like that right now. And then we're gonna go back over top of it with step one again. And just for fun, we'll try the powder one more time. So we'll give that 20 minutes and we'll see what happens. Okay, so I had to go to plan B, set up this rig right here, because I found a leak in one of the hoses. The pressure was continuously dropping, but I found a leak in one of the hoses. So what I did is I got the smart probe, the swivel tee, and hooked up the nitrogen here. And I got my rig here, and I'll show you guys that there's no bubbles. No bubbles there whatsoever. Okay, now this pressure right here, it's been going up and down about 1 PSI. It seems like every time the sun comes out and warms this area up where I'm sitting here, the pressure goes up, because remember, there's not 100% nitrogen in here. There was air to begin with, so there's going to be some air. It's a humid day, there's moisture in there too. So this is bouncing around just a little bit. And this is all the nitrogen I had left. So I couldn't take it up to 500, 600. This is all I had left. But for now, there's no bubbles. No bubbles at this leak site at all. Okay. Pressure's at 390.4. I'll check on it at 390.3. But like I said, it's been going up and down. I'll check on it in a second or in a few minutes and I'll let you know where it's at. Okay, so here we are about 10 minutes later, and we are going back up now. So like I said, when that sun comes out of those clouds and warms up the inside of the truck, the pressure starts going back up. This tells me there is absolutely not a leak here. There's no bubbles, and the pressure keeps going up after it drops when that sun does its thing in and out of those clouds. So if I can zoom in for you a little bit here, there's a better look at it, and I will do the bubble thing again for you one more time. All right, that's quite a good look at that. Fix quick works for up to about 400 PSI. I know that for a fact. That's settled.